About a year into the coronavirus pandemic, the U.S. is now facing another threat. The virus is mutating. The strain that originated in the U.K. and became the predominant strain there is now in Michigan, according to MDHHS. It's called B117, and health officials are trying to learn more about what impact it could have.
It's amazing how much information we don't have yet.
Dr. Norman Chapin, Chief Medical Officer at McLaren Bay and Thumb Regions, says so far it's not entirely unknown.
The virus can pass more easily from one person to the next.
Which means if this strain continues to spread, it could become the predominant strain.
It's just going to impact how quickly people get ill and how many people we're dealing with in a shorter span of time.
Which could be detrimental to already overwhelmed healthcare systems.
If it doesn't take as many viral particles to cause an infection in us, then it's going to be a little bit more difficult to control.
Even though this new strain of the virus is believed to be more contagious, Dr. Chapin says not to give up on masks just yet. They'll still protect you from some of the virus particles. No mask leaves you with no protection.
This is still something that we need to fight, and we need to fight against hard.
Dr. Chapin believes that current vaccines or antibodies should still protect against this strain. Kendall Keyes, WNEM TV5.